In an effort to improve pedestrian safety, in Nanakuli, the Department of Transportation will install two raised crosswalks on Farrington Highway. These will go in at the T intersection before Piliokahi Avenue and at the highway's intersection with Laumania Avenue. The Transportation Department says these crosswalks help provide visibility to pedestrians, and they're a physical reminder to drivers to slow down. Installation will be done next Monday through Thursday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Lanes will be closed at that time.